be crushed like an insect at the whim of your